Chest Schalhalt. Good day. I'm Angelique Albert, Executive Director of American Indian Graduate Center. On behalf of the Board of Directors, staff, and alumni across the nation, I'd like to wish every Native graduate a heartfelt congratulations. Take pride in all you have achieved, the love, support, and congratulations coming to you from your family, friends, professors, advisors, and communities. Know your ancestors are looking on you with pride and hope. Reflect on who you were when you first began this journey and where you are today, and know that you have everything you need inside of yourself to achieve everything you set your mind to. Your sacrifices and commitments have set you on a path to help make your community stronger, healthier, more vibrant, and more prepared for the next seven generations. We need you, we appreciate you, and we are proud of you. We also want to honor you with a very special honor song, one that comes from Howard Rayner. He is the son of one of our founders, John Rayner. Again, congratulations from all of us at American Indian Graduate Center. Lam Lamch.
Hey, yo, hi, yo, hey, yo, hi, yo, oh.